continue on to Route 5, then turn right onto Rue de Maestro.